NCDHB bronchoscopy procedures are performed commonly. We do 2 to 3 every day. They're performed by the team in the gastroenterology day unit, the consultant respiratory physicians, and our trainees. Emergencies during bronchoscopy are rare but can be significant and have consequences for the patient. They need to be managed quickly and actively. We realised that we weren't specifically training our team to manage these emergencies before they arise in real life. Contacting our colleagues in the emergency department, we realised there was a wealth of experience in simulated emergency training that we could draw upon. And we've been able to create some simulated emergency scenarios specific to bronchoscopy for us to train in managing these situations before they arise in real life. So far, we've created 3 different scenarios and run them on several occasions with different members of the team. They've all been really well received. We've had some great learnings from running the scenarios, ranging from practical things around equipment in the room to how to work as a team. Feedback from the questionnaires that we've done after each scenario has been uniformly positive. And we're hopeful that we can continue to run these emergency simulations in the future, making this part of our standard training and part of business as usual.